Hello, welcome back to Killing Floor 2. Now, as the field medic, as Mr. Foster lowered it back to hard and medium waves on the catacombs, I'm not attempting field medic on suicidal yet. Die then.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. Alors, you need ammo. That's a hit.
Next, I need to get the shotgun, grind through the shotgun damage. Okay, what's the last one? And you
get one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Ooh, that's nice.
Have you checked your ammo? Didn't think so.
Nah, can't. Even if I sell it, won't be able to afford the shotgun. I'm going to try the evacuation point thing off screen just to grind for the money. I think now I'll be able to afford the shotgun.
It is, as they say.
Definitely this one. I always get paranoid that I've got the wrong one.
Feeling a bit out of the weather? Probably got a cloak circuit. What's wrong? You look like crap.
Okay,
come see me, the pod safely open. Nicely done.
Do.
You need medical attention. You own the money. Now spend it. Maintain the area security.
Fuck off. Fuck off, all of you. There he is. I think I'll keep this and call it the assault rifle. Ah, feck off with this.
Something cloaked is sniffing around here. Just picking it up.
Ah, bitch. Oh my god, it hurts them.